Hello everyone, Songo here with another video. Once again, playing with Chogall as Abathur. But I'm determined to actually win a game. Okay, Chogall has gone bottom. I'm not sure if I agree with that decision. But I'm gonna tunnel up here so that we get this going in the right direction. Kind of. Ish. Well, this really would help the pushing power. Oh, and I was just completely ignoring the these other things that are going on. So, yeah. Damn. Okay. Well, Stitches is going to make this slightly annoying. He does have spell block, but that's at least relatively easy to essentially ignore. Because I've got such long, such short cooldown abilities, at least. Eh. Oh well, I'm not here to outpush a bitches. And, cool, good job. Okay, just gonna mine up this place. Okay, and good dodge. Okay, it's going off to the left for some reason. That's really odd. Oh! I was on a minion. That's amusing. I was wondering what was going on. So, gonna place that there, and this there, and this there, and hopefully try and save. Okay, I'm gonna portal down here so that we get some split pushing going. And gonna... I was pressing C for some reason. I don't know why. I just was. Okay, so. Prolific dispersal will let me place more mines. And ignore my team while a fight is happening. Damn. Okay. Ah, good job. But we were fighting over a lost shrine. So that's a bit silly. So, I'm just mining up their entire roam area to the bot lane. Okay. Going to do that. And just he's here. He's stealthy. And now they are. Oh no, no! I almost portaled right into them. I thought they were coming down with Kel'Thas. So I'm just gonna sit a pretty safe distance away. Gonna shield the minion from that chain, or just regular bomb, I guess. Mule seems like a good idea. So, let's help. Oh. I am still rather unused to these controls. I got you. I've got you. Don't worry. Hard hello? Interesting name. Well, I could portal up to here and help a little bit. Yeah. Air tools right there. And good job. Great juking. And just gonna make it so that they have a really hard time roaming down there, if at all possible. Which apparently it is not. Okay, here he is. Well, that sucks. I expected him to go down here. I also thought I went into the bushes, but apparently I did not. Oh well. Our wolf guy is just like not giving a shit. Okay. Portal down here. Place a couple mines. Basically be a nuisance. Ah, fuck you. Okay. Placing more mines. Healing this up. And again, on a minion. Why would I ever... Why? Okay. So. Ultimate evolution so I can play the Worgen. So, just gonna... Come on. In the bush. Thank you. And then try and deal with this. A little bit. And... Fucking Locust. Yeah. Just gonna... Well, good pull. Not that you intended it to be. To be on that target, rather. Okay, fight's breaking out here. I'm using my ultimate. Okay, I'm not using my ultimate, I guess. Okay. Well, just gonna make it a little bit difficult for them to come in and gank me, hopefully. I should have used my... it's just raining. Okay. Just go. Okay. Somewhat annoying. Okay. Just gonna place more nests around the objective that we are most likely to capture.
Guardians, do not let these mortals approach.
We'll just let them have that. It's fine. Place that there. Okay. Yeah. Don't really need my... Oh, what? Okay. Oh well. Yeah. I thought my... Oh. Okay, I'm ultimating someone, I guess. Jogal. This is somewhat annoying. I tried to get in the way of the hook, it didn't hit anyway, so I guess it's all fine. Good job.
Now the rest.
I'm gonna heal up this up and push in a little bit more right over here. Or try to at least. Gonna put some mines down to try and protect me. and offer warring vision. Focus in a ranged attack. That's decent. Okay. So I'm portaling back down here. And then I'm gonna not. Oh, okay. Well, I missed. okay. Well, Artanis just, like, suicided into the fort to deal a tiny bit of damage to, how to say, Cho'Gall, who was never going to dive, from what they did, at least. What he did, specifically, I guess. So, placing more mines, I'm not doing that well enough. Okay, anything going on right now? Not too terribly. Kind of. Oh, good job. So, gonna ultimate evolution this guy to, like, do stuff. Cool. And then donate in cocktail and just push in, I guess. And deal a bit of core siege damage, rather. I should not be tunneling down here. That's a really stupid idea. Okay. And let's heal this up. Put some more mines down here. I should probably be mining down there to help the team, but like all of them are, oh, they just respawned. How nice for them. What is this? Necklaces. Awesome. This is dangerous for them. So I'm gonna just do this and then ultimate evolution the Artanis. Which is probably a stupid idea because I don't have any of his talents. But get, okay, he swapped with Cho'Gall, which, the stealthy is over there, Zeratul. Which I guess is fine. Yay. Just mining up a little bit more. I don't believe I've got the slow mine somehow. Shielding, good job. Zeratul, right there. Good job. Very good job. So. Yes. Very risky. But good job, we got it. That sucks. So, just gonna eat away at the, ammo here. And then spawn in some more locusts. Anything need my healing? Yeah, that could. This is probably really dangerous right now. Yep. Call it. Awesome. And, you know what, just to be oh, there's something going on here that I can do nothing about. Well, it looks like they are wanting to go for this, so I'm gonna be, yep, they are definitely going for this, so I'm ultimate evolution in. Okay. And, yeah, just gonna try and do something, and fail horribly. I'm portaling up here, so that I can keep split pushing and stuff. Looks like they are coming down, or up here. And... damn. Oh well. I was paying a bit too much to these guys in the center of the map instead of the guys who had backed. That sucks. Oh well. Locust nest. To spawn more locusts. Got absolute jack shit done.
My magic flows through the temples. Guardians, do not let...
just really low impact. And I've only gotten a chance to play the organ once this game. And it was after the team fight. Oh well. So. Can I get in here for the organ? Come on. Rez already? Please. Thank you. Okay, I'm instantly dead. Wow. Okay. Well, that's a thing. And may as well force more to spawn with Locust Nest. Okay, well, in 30 seconds I'll have it up again. Yay. So. I don't believe there's an incredible amount I can do right now. Especially with my team dead. I can probably try and split push. Let's just, try and increase the pushing power of this and then back out. I don't feel incredibly safe. Especially as the... okay. So. I'm coming in here, and I pop-hatted the wrong guy somehow, which is rather annoying. Okay. Yes. Placing this. Where are they? Okay. Gonna spawn these in, and then have this, and that should hopefully draw him away from me. You're not gonna get anything. May as well ultimate evolution. And I can't do anything. So. Yay! I really dislike Abathur. He's just so low impact. No matter what you do, it's like nothing. Okay, that's far too dangerous. Just gonna portal in up here and get split pushing a little bit. Very little bit. And then portal out. This locust is giving vision of me. Really wish it wouldn't do that. So, I'm gonna be on top of Chogall because he's right in the middle of the action, and then ultimate evolution the werewolf. And do that. So yeah. Okay. Yeah, that's a good idea. Don't fight like 3v1. And I'm portaling down here to increase split pushing. And gonna do that to keep the stealthy off of me. Okay. Gonna shield him because this is where. Ah, oh, so close. Oh well. I could come in here. And let's ultimate evolution this guy. What? Oh, okay. Come on. Thank you. So I'm trying to kill their guy. I wonder where he went. Well, I'm gonna offer my body to the great, guy. There. Okay, Artanis, yes. So, I'm gonna be helping this a little bit. Yep. Saw him right before he got me. So, this is at least going pretty well, all things considered. The split pushing is apparently not something they can really deal with all too well. I do like how their tool still lets this continue doing its thing, which is somewhat amusing. Also kind of pointless. We just need one. Yeah, I agree. So, I'm going to portal in here and use my body to distract them. Okay, well, never mind. Instead, I'm gonna portal down here and use stuff to, like, actually capture it. I can do it! I can do it! And gonna just do this, and good game. I felt really useless there, but eh. At least we were killing buildings, so yeah. And I was thankfully not just sitting behind gates all game. So yeah. I can do better next time, but this playstyle is really lackluster. Anyway, have a good day and have fun.